A federal judge has released a Pennsylvania woman accused of stealing a laptop from Speaker Nancy Pelosi's office during the riot at the Capitol. Riley Williams has been in jail since she was arrested for her alleged role in the riot earlier this week. Now today, the judge released her to the custody of her mother and ordered her to appear in federal court next week. An ex-boyfriend told federal investigators that Williams planned on selling the laptop to the Russian government.